everyone, with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro shortly. I'm Mike Emery. Terrific action lies ahead. We are looking forward to all of this.
The boys have talked this over downstairs. These two teams are prepared and ready to go. And their strong shooters are going to let go with some big shots tonight. Opening faceoff on the horizon, Eddie Olczyk alongside. Let's get his impression of this matchup.
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, this playoff game has begun. Tremendous hit.
Well, we expected a physical game, Doc, and it looks like he's on a mission trying to set the tone for his team early in the first period.
May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway.
On to Butcher. He slowed down a bit, and there'll be a hooking penalty called on this one. Laid on to Butcher. Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. And the change is made. The goalie's at the bench. Extra man on in this delayed call.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
The Squealers are hoping to get one out of one on the power play.
The numbers show if you get the first goal, you have a way better chance to win than if you're chasing the game. A power play, what a great chance here to get on the board first.
Skates it into the zone. Here he comes, just got enough. Trying to get it back out there. Good clear that time, and so the power play unit will have to recoil. They continue to work away. Really solid job done defensively. That takes some of the pressure off when you can use your stick like that. Great glove save. Over 5 minutes played in the first. Still knotted at zeros.
Nice face-off win.
Propelled to Raquel. Minnesota's power play could have made a big difference, but did not. Now it's directed to Kopitar. It is a hooking call on this play. A restraining foul. Score!
Now that the scoring's been opened up, we'll see if the opponent can punch their way back into this game. You can't be back on your heels too long.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Minnesota has won that faceoff and possession established. To Stoner. Brings a shot. That shot came from nowhere.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
And he gets it back. Not on the net.
Good thing that didn't hit the net. That thing was moving quick.
In with it now.
Out in front. Good save there. Minnesota's setting up an offense from the wing. Nicely received at the point.
A long scorcher. May not have intended it, but it hit him.
Slid to Camilleri. Lets a shot go. A terrific shot, but it's answered by the pad. It's dumped in. Thinking attack here. Passes to the slot. Oh, broke it up. Chip to Hemsky. Sends to the point. An enormous hit.
Oh, he thought he had plenty of room there, and the door closed on him.
Pitching this one to Upshaw. Gathered up again by Hemsky. The Squealers with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Many yards gained to Klingberg. Perfect tip by the stick.
Terrific determination
by Upshaw.
They've been under pressure for the last little while. The goalie does the right thing by stopping and freezing the puck.
Minnesota's fans sitting behind their net got up and showed their respect by bowing to him after that huge save.
Just a hair over 5 minutes left to go. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. And down to Raquel. Right next to the line. Shoots one. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Drop. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger.
Fires. Oh, what a glove he's got there.
The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there.
Collision in the middle of the ice. Great block.
Smart recovery
by Hemsky. Recollected.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Boy, he used that glove well there.
Turned on net.
And on top of that, another great stop.
Inside the final minute. Those cursed goals in the final minute. Will we see one here?
Terrific shot in close.
Pouliot's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. Minnesota's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is booking.
Well, what he was trying to do is trying to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around the player. Off to the penalty box he goes.
Cincinnati's power play is activated for the first time tonight.
You can turn the tide of a game on a power play, whether you score or not, by getting shots, by getting traffic, and by keeping the puck in the offensive zone. If you chase it up and down the ice all the time, nothing gets accomplished.
Klingberg's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately, caught the player's skates.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. And a save!
One of the biggest mistakes a 5-on-3 power play makes is they're looking for the perfect shot. The more you shoot it, the more you move the penalty killers around, and you start to tire them out.
Hey, fans, don't forget to pick up your team calendars. They're available in section 144 at the team key.
Raquel's goal has put his team ahead. For at least now, will it stand up? We go to break. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
Cincinnati's time on attack was limited, and so they find themselves chasing the game. There's still time to turn it around. Let's see if the coach stressed the importance of puck possession.
Period begins. Still a shorthanded situation and some time to chew off the penalty clock. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass.
Drives it.
That puck's loose, a good defensive play. Collected by Kopitar. Save.
Picked up by the defense. And that one cleared by the penalty killers.
Minnesota's minor penalty is for delay of game.
All he tried to do, Doc, was clear the zone to get a breather. Unfortunately, it went into the crowd.
It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage.
You're right, Doc, this is a big advantage here. A 5-on-3 on the power play, it's one you have to capitalize on.
Chewed up more time in that penalty kill by getting rid of it there. Solid pass ahead to Zuccarello. Throws it into empty so it can be retrieved. That puck came back to neutral ice, and so things will have to regroup. Gathered up again by Camilleri. Puck is thrown to Chabot. The Squealers in their own end controlling play now. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Hamilton's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. They've vacated the goal crease so they can go with that extra man. The exchange is made. The Squealers are given a hooking minor.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
Cincinnati's power play unit gets a rare 5-on-3. It's a special time for them to rocket home some goals.
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
Snapping a pass to Voracek. The poke check worked. And he dumps it in. Gathered up by Oduya. Cincinnati's carrying on up the wing. Shoots! What a reaction save! Brings it low off the post. Sent along by Stoner. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Cincinnati swinging on from center. Shoots one. A good stick stop. A shot, and still another save. What a show! Cincinnati's power play is over. Not too successful tonight.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
A little over 5 minutes played here in period two. It's a 1-0 game. Puck dropped, and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Good shooting place. Got his pad on that one. Canes that offensive line. Skill play by Oduya. The Squealers are skating it up at neutral ice. Good intercept. Decides to head for the corner. Pass attempt to Oduya. And glides on through center ice. Long lead pass to Krejci. Tip to the net. Oh, pad stop on the redirect. Gains the zone. Fires. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Dogged determination there by Oduya. Terrific determination by Krejci. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him.
Pretty easy save for the goaltender as he just handles that. He handles about 100 of those in practice a day.
Good job on the draw. Trying to go to Upshaw. Steps across that line. And the whistle signals an offside. Neutralized faceoff win. Minnesota's continuing on up the wing. Taken behind by Setoguchi. What a move on that one with the stick. Reads that play all the way.
The Squealers force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Shoots. Outstanding save with a glove. Critical win of the draw. Score!
Upshaw's quick hands allowed him to snap that one up and score the goal.
And so we see this all the time. The goaltender thinks he's in perfect position, so he drops down to spread out, and the puck beats him up over the glove.
Minnesota's built a 2-0 lead, and the sky's the limit the way they've been playing. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Solid work there by Camilleri. Around through the corner. Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him. Won that draw. Booted aside. Let's it go. Great save.
That shift was looking really dangerous with all that pressure. The goalie finally got possession. He freezes the puck to slow things down.
Maybe he's shooting to pump up his Corsi number, because that has no chance of going in the net.
Solid, clean win. And he is reefed.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
On to Upshaw. Handled with the stick. Laid on to Voracek. They score! It's only a one-goal game now.
Voracek's body position is the key on scoring on this one-timer.
He doesn't have the puck on his stick very long, but that pass is delivered perfectly to open him up.
Cincinnati's got a one-goal deficit to work on now. Maybe get it even before the end of this, the second period. And that's a face-off win. Pitching it to Stewart. Good intercept by Hamilton.
Things are heating up with that hit.
I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his check.
Propelled to Stewart. Players tired. Score! And this one is tied.
Came into the game, guys, thinking these teams were evenly matched. Now we've played some of this contest, and here we are back at a stalemate.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Passing one off now to Stoner. Leads that charge into the zone. Sliced down. Two guys together with force. Big force. Let's a shot fly. Two periods have been played. And so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket, please take it to our customer service kiosk in section 144.
Voracek's goal, shown again here, has knotted this game up. It came late in the period. Maybe more in store next period. Intermission is next. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Minnesota's done a great job killing off penalties to this point, Doc. They need to tighten up defensively and be more disciplined and not take those unnecessary penalties.
The puck is dropped. The third period has begun in this knotted up contest. Shot great save point blank.
Now that's a solid save.
Knocked off the puck. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
Voracek's not shy to throw his body around here at any time.
Points it. Let's it go. Wonderful stop. Directing that one to Butcher. The Squealers want to generate something up the wing. Moving it to Zuccarello. Carries it toward the woodwork. In that defensive zone, an important play. He's in on an onside play. Looking from the corner. Smart recovery by Voracek. Cincinnati's winging it at neutral ice. Great job in his own end with that interception. Back and forth they go between the points. Taken out along the boards.
You always think you've got a little bit of space to slide by. He got thumped against the wall pretty good.
Slid to Upshaw. Shoots one. A textbook stick save. And ring more bells on that one. One after another. Has that one measured in his own end. And we have offside called here. Just a little under 9 minutes skated here in the third. Both teams have connected twice. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Steps in from the neutral zone. Shot, he saved it. Strong save.
Now that's a timely save, a beautiful one.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Into the corner with that pass to Pouliot. Oh, Pouliot saved one there.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Good face-off win. What a tremendous hit. A shot, got it all. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle.
Stoner's still feeling the effects of that huge hit. He's got to learn you cannot play with your head down at this level.
Clean win on the draw. Cincinnati's along the wing at center ice. There's one that lands in the bench area.
It's pretty funny to see fans fight for a loose puck, but as the puck's flipped up over the glass, you see everybody try to wrestle into position so they can maybe get their hands on a game puck.
Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. Back to the point. Chip to Oduya. He cut that one off in the defensive end. Gives it on a cross from the point. On through the corner. Nice job done with the stick. A poke check frees things up a bit. Great opportunity denied. Stood him right up. Looking to Hemsky. And he steps across the line. Enormous collision.
That is a huge hit.
Crosses that line. Outstanding body contact.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
On to Camilleri. And down to Upshaw. That's a great deflection there. Good stick. Is able to move on in. A shot. At least he protected his goaltender.
in the third period.
And freezes play for the whistle.
Have no idea how he stopped that traffic all over the front of the net, but he keeps the game tied with a terrific stop.
Coming up is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. We're set for a great finish. 1 minute to go, and we're tied. Nice work by Hamilton. Cincinnati's continuing to probe up the wing. And angled to Hamilton. Score!
Pretty good back and forth here in a tie game. Now they've got the lead. We'll see what they do with it.
Cincinnati's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Minnesota's pulling their goalie, saying, take a chance. Why not? Scooped up by Zuccarello. A hit that can make you mad.
That's what we call, Doc, using the old knock.
Net open. Score! That's his first playoff goal.
That one should put the icing on the cake.
That's going to be too much for them to come back from. That empty netter will seal the deal.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Carries it on in from center. Skilled play by Stoner. The Squealers have it up the wing. The decibels are high inside this arena because at the horn, their team will have made it to the Stanley Cup Finals.
They haven't reached the ultimate yet, but this is an enormous step. They have clinched this series.
Good about wrapping up this series, but they're going to have to rein it in and prepare for the next round.
And now comes the presentation of the Clarence Campbell Bowl, named for the longtime president of the NHL. It goes to the Western Conference team that goes to the Stanley Cup Final. There it is. Will they touch it or not? There's superstition here. Playoff hockey always is special. We hope this one was for you. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.